Hi friends, welcome to Exams Daily YouTube channel. So today in this video, I would like to share you about the latest notification which was released by the Director General of Assam Refiles. So before that, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and click the bell icon for daily updates. So now the Office of Director General Assam Refiles, they have given a latest notification for various posts. So totally they have given about 18 postings and there are a lot of vacancies also. So if you are looking for a job like this, you can apply for this posting. So in this video, I will show you about in a detailed manner. So the advertisement for the recruitment through compassionate ground appointment scheme in Assam Refiles. So it will be, and the selection process will be on ground appointment scheme, and they have given the last date for receipt and applications and eligibility. So the last date for this is 1st March 2021. So you have to do your application procedure only through offline mode. And they have also mentioned that if applications are received thereafter on 1st March 2021, it will not be entertained. So please be aware of that thing. And this requirement is applicable for the eligible dependent family members of Assam Refiles personnel killed in action, died while in service, and discharged from service on medical grounds and missing while in service. So in these categories, and if you are a family member of them, you can apply for this posting. So after that only you will be eligible. So the next is about application. So you have to do your application procedure only through offline mode or through email. So you have to take the application format and you have to do it only through offline mode. So they have given that you will be selected based under the compassionate ground appointment scheme. And after that, the recruitment rally will tentatively be held from 6th April 2021. So the dates can also be changed. So if they give any update regarding this, we will also update you. So the recruitment rally will be held on the headquarters of Directorate General Assam Refiles, which was located in Meghalaya, Shillong. The firm date of reporting to attend the recruitment rally will be intimated to the eligible candidates. So first of all, you have to do your application procedure. Then you will be shortlisted. After that, they will be intimating you about this recruitment rally. So please be ready of that thing, and please try to follow their official website as soon as possible. And they have given the official website also, that is www.assamrefilesgovernment.in. So you have to follow that website for intimated informations also. So once they give any intimation, we will also update you. So the candidate is responsible to check the official website from film day to appearance in the recruitment rally. So please be aware of that thing. So here they have given 18 different posting and the vacancy detail also. So totally all overly you will be having 134 vacancies. So it is a huge amount according to Assam Refiles. So the highest posting and the highest vacancy level is for refilement general duty for male and female. So there are 87 vacancies, and additionally to that you will be, the other post is Havildar Clerk. This is also for both female and male, that is for 15 vacancy. So other vacancies are holding of 1, 2 and 3, only a less amount of there. So please be aware of that thing. So the next is about vacancies are tentative and may increase or decrease. They have mentioned that it is a tentative one only, and they have not yet given the official thing. And the vacancies are notified or subject to variation, and the Assam Refiled reserves the right to make any changes. So they will be having the right to make any changes. And next is about the eligibility. So only one dependent family member of Assam Refiles personnel who are killed, died while in service, discharged from service on medical grounds and missing while in service are eligible. So only one dependent family member is eligible. So other than that, you are not eligible for that. So please be ready of that. And next is about cutoff date for renewing of age limit. So the cutoff date for calculation of the upper age limit will be of 1st January 2021. So as of that, you should be minimum of 18 years, and they have not yet given the maximum age limit. So the next is about selection procedure. So application for compassionate ground appointment. So based on that only you will be selected. So on the ground appointment basis and based on that scheme only you will be placed also. So the next is about pay scale. So they have given that it will be an admissible to Assam Rifles personnel. So they have not yet mentioned the pay scale, but it will be a better one only. So these are the eligibility criteria which was given by them. And the next is about how to apply. So even from the starting itself, I have said like that, right? You have to do your application procedure only through offline mode, and it will be available in Assam Rifles government.in website. So they will be giving the application format. So you have to take that and you have to type your details and you have to give your self-attested copies of educational certificate, chemical certificate, gas certificate and your educational certificate. Along with that application format, you have to self-attest your copies of documents and your certificates, such as educational, domicile and CAS certificate. Additionally to that, you have to also attach your Aadhaar card, PAN card, voter ID, driving license copies. So that is photocopy. So you have to attach that. And after that, you have to upload your application on the email ID of, they have given the email ID. So if you are not willing to do email ID procedure, then you can do speed post. The speed post address has also been given. And at the last, at the end of this, they have given the contact number also. So please check through it. So this is about the notification which was released by Assam Rifles Director General. So if you are looking for this job, you can apply for this. Don't miss this opportunity. So last but not the least, all the very best and best of luck from our team for your success and for your examination and for your rally also. So if you like this video and if you think this video is very useful for you, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and click the bell icon for daily updates. Thank you.